shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm into taking drugs. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm into taking drugs. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's 29s in the club. Niggas heard I fuck with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sell like Eminem and the hoes, they wanna fuck. But homie, ain't nothing changed, hold down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cut, a nigga roll that weed up. Bro, you watch how I move, you mistake before I play up.
Okay, this is Reza in his bubble. He is going to take this bubble around the world, 75,000 miles. He's going to start off going to Bermuda and then take it to Italy and all the countries in the Mediterranean and then come back around to on the west coast of America. 75,000 miles, Reza.
I'm the guy who is hamster wheeling to New York. I'm a beach lifeguard. I was on the beach. This thing showed up. Look at my other videos. But basically, he catches majority of his food with a fishing pole. He does bring snacks and stuff, but he tries to catch most of his food. He doesn't have a motor. It's just him literally crawling through that thing like a hamster wheel to New York. The problem was he couldn't get past the waves when I was lifeguarding. So his friend has a boat and is gonna like attach him and then bring him out to the ocean and then he can start his journey. But as far as the boat like following him or someone like making sure he's safe, he doesn't have that. He does have radios to give distress signals if he needs to. But other than that, he's just sending it. The dude is literally going to New York in this thing.
Heavy backpack in the 24 Gatorade. Red Bull I put on. Instead, the wind pushed me away. I cut my bike.
Have a good one. I'll see you tomorrow. If you Google run with Reza, I guess you can like watch his live stream of this. He's starting at 3 a.m. if it works out. And yeah, it's freaking nuts. I lifeguard tomorrow at the beach, same beach, so I'll give you guys an update if he's there or not.